Hello student, welcome to Mixed Study of Facilities. In this video we are going to see about the Rajasthan RVUNLAJ admit card, which is released by the government of Rajasthan. You need to get the admit card, you need to give the registration number and date of birth, all those things you need to provide. So let's begin with the video. Rajasthan government has recently released a few vacancies related to different disciplines like mechanical, electrician, other ISO, and some non-technical posts is also there. But due to COVID, they have not able to conduct the these examination on a scheduled time. So they have postponed, and right now they have released the tentative exam schedule and downloading the call letters. So you need to just visit on official website. If you have any issue to visit over there, then follow on a description box. I have provided the links to download AJ admit card. What you need to provide, you need to enter with the registration number either, or you need to enter roll number. And for the password, you need to enter your date of birth, which you have registered during the application form. And after that, you need to fill the captcha. And once you fill, just click on login. After login, you will get the tab where you can option to download your admit card. If you have any question related to this, do comment below. I'll try to sort it out. And for your suggestion and feedback, do comment below. I'll try to reach out if you have any queries related to today. Thanks for watching.